They say in 1492 Columbus sailed the ocean meat, bumped into an island down by Florida accidentally, thinking he had made it to somewhere in the South Sea. He claimed it for the king and queen, and what that has to do with me, I'll never see. Miser's supposed to believe anything that someone in authority tells me. But I don't believe it, I don't believe anything, unless I made it up myself. I could go on singing as if though politically I cared in some proactive way, but that would take belief. Since I don't believe a single word that I've been told, I cannot be controlled. You cannot distract me from my insufficient goal, or even get to know what that goal is. You can never stop me, cause even killing me won't do me in. You may think you've got me, but you don't even know where to begin. We get a lot of hate mail that we never show the boss. It gets stolen or lost or accidentally gets tossed, but never ever sees the boss, who would certainly be cross if he ever read a letter or found out we kept him from him. So it's never ever mentioned, cause no one would dare to tell him. And we walk a razor's edge to stay at peace in this place, but it's so unsettling, I wonder if we've accomplished anything. But everything rolls along in perfect synchronicity, like electricity, it flows in AC or in DC, and there is no in-between, because nobody knows a thing. So face the facts and just relax and embrace stupidity, cause you're stuck with it infinitely. But I know you'll just deny it, cause your ego won't keep quiet. It needs confirming, praise, and lots of flattery. What that has to do with me, I'll never see. I just hope you never expect it from me. There's nothing left in me for you but objectivity. And I hope if I'm insensitive that it's not overly. As much as I despise you, I'm trying hard to judge impartially. My greatest realization is that life is ultimately meaningless. So I think I found enlightenment, cause nothing in the world makes any sense. And you can try to stop me, but even killing me won't do me in. You may think that you have ended me, but you don't even know where I begin. Brothers settle everything by brandishing their fists. Their adolescent wits turn into prepubescent fits, until one of the brothers quits and grows into a pacifist, but still gets hit by older brother who still wants to settle it. We'll never quit until you hit him back. So you attack, and suddenly you are a passively aggressive maniac. And the parents read the paper while the sister's on the phone, and you want to be alone, but there's no one to be alone with. So you become a metronome and create music of your own that no one else has to enjoy, cause you never like sharing your toys anyway. And who cares what those people say? Just play and play and play and play and play all day, and don't believe anything that they might say, cause no one in the world knows anything. They're only dead or dying in the ring. So don't you dare believe it, don't believe anything, unless you make it up yourself. And they can never stop you, cause they can't kill the music from within. They may think they have defeated you, but they don't even know where you begin. And your greatest realization is that life is ultimately meaningless. So you must have found enlightenment, cause nothing that you say makes any sense. And I've sat and tried to ponder it, but all I really wanna do is sing. It gives me something to believe in, but oh yeah, I've chosen not to believe anything. But don't you believe that? Don't believe.